President, we're going to take a hit. Brace for impact.